Resurrection Jack lived under a stone, curled like a grub and quite alone. He was 3 weeks old and his skin was black. He didn't even know that his name was Jack. There was the veldt and hard as bone, where he lay beneath his burying stone, ditched by a mother who begrudged him breath. But that little baby gave the slip to death. White folk passing heard a sound, thought it was coming out of the ground. Paused to listen and heard a moan. Trackpot Jack, they rolled their stone. Raised him up in the eye of the sun. That was the day's life begun. Well, he went with the white folks and he never looked back. They grew together, though his skin was black. Lived long years till his life was done. The folks who lifted him into the sun. For these things go deeper than white or black. That's the true tale of Resurrection Jack.